In the distance stood the Temple of Poseidon, a monument erected by the Atlanteans to the greatness of their protector, the god Zeus.
Know thyself, and your path shall be revealed.
How I have missed you, Kratos.
What treachery is this? Another trick of the gods?
No, my son. It is me. Your father brought me here. I have waited so long.
My father.
We do not have much time, Kratos. Your brother does not have much time.
Deimos?
He lives, trapped in torment. Deep in Death's domain.
But he's gone. You told me that he was...
I'm sorry. I had no choice but to lie. You must listen now. The Temple of Ares in Sparta holds the secret that will lead to your brother. The road will not be easy. But you must help him. You must, Kratos. He needs you.
This cannot be. Why? Why would you do this?
Your father forbid me to tell
you. My father? Who is my father?
Thank you.
find Deimos. He needs you.
Mother! What have I done?
With her last breath, she released the weight of her burden and finally found the peace she had long sought. But for Kratos, the rage was almost palpable. Fate had once again pushed him to the brink of madness.
Since our kind waited for the one destined to free us. Gaia foretold of our salvation, ghost of Sparta.
I have not come here for you or your kind.
Do not be so naive, Kratos. Your path led you to me. You need my help.
I need nothing from you, Thera.
If you do not free me, then you will share my fate. You will die here with me. Free me. Free me, and my power will be yours. Without it, we will both remain prisoners of our torments. Free me.